world may never know what you've done, but you've saved us all.
As for the Rothay Valley, the drow are in disarray, and I've gotten word that Neverwinter will be sending us more aid. Looks like we will have the chance to recover, thanks to you.
It's good to see a friendly face. We must find out what the Cult of the Dragon is up to. Thank the gods you've come! My fellow rangers and I tried to force our way through the pass with a group of rescued slaves. It was a massacre. The cult is working with the Blue Dragon. The slaves who weren't killed have been recaptured. A Blue Dragon named Venthelon is working with the cult here. As near as I can tell, the cultists are storing the lightning breathed by the dragon in those fancy jars. What they need with all that lightning is beyond me. We should try to ground that blue dragon. Why is the Cult of the Dragon here? And in such numbers? What are those strange-looking jars? The Emerald Enclave has heard disturbing rumors concerning the cult's recent activities. I can't but think this incursion into Rothay is tied in with the other cult sightings. Search the cult's camp, and any cultists you defeat for clues. We need to know why they are appearing so openly if we're going to combat them effectively. I have been leading slaves rescued from the drow to safety through Tagnatar Pass for weeks now without any incident. A few days ago, we were ambushed by the Cult of the Dragon as we neared the pass. The other rangers and I were able to hold them off for a time. But then, a blue dragon showed up and the fight became a massacre. My comrades and many of the slaves were killed. I barely escaped with my life. Some of the slaves escaped and hid on the plateau above us. They're trapped up there, unless someone can clear a path to the top of the pass. I think some may have been captured by the cult as well. Please, go find them and lead them out of here. I would go, but I am still weak from my wounds.
Yeah!
plan for now.
Excellent.
Now if those reinforcements from the Alliance ever show up,
we must find out. Incredible. The cult carted that mithril all the way from Icefire Peak so they could build those jars and store the dragon's lightning. What are they going to do with the lightning? And why do they need yet more mithril for some sort of construction project?
I don't know what their end goal is, but there is no way the cult would operate so openly and expend so many resources unless there was an enormous payoff for all of this. What I do know is that this proposed alliance with the Drow cannot be allowed to happen. Thank you. I'd hate to see any of them return to slavery under the Drow.
The documents you found make it pretty clear the lightning the cult is storing in those jars is vital to their master plan, whatever that may be.
One thing I am sure of, though, anything that helps the cult is going to be bad for the rest of us. Unless you fancy being ruled over by dragons.
How do you feel about popping the corks on some of those fancy bottles?
That made quite a racket. People down in the valley must think there's a storm brewing. You definitely put a dent in the cult's supply of bottled lightning.
Now, if we only knew what they planned to use it for.
I've scratched out my thoughts on what the cult is up to here in Rethay Valley. Could you deliver it to Delrin Bass in Protector's Enclave? Also, let him know that I'm on the mend, and there's no need to send anyone to replace me. I want to see this through to the end. It's a shame a place as lovely as this is host to such violence and bloodshed.
Nature recorders of the dark touch of the drow.
Protector's Enclave needs your help. Once again, you've ended a grave threat to the Sword Coast and this city. You took on the Drow of the Underdark, dismantled their slaving operation, and slew that champion on his own ground.
You've got me believing there isn't anything you can't accomplish. But explain why I've chosen you for this next mission.
The world is quiet.